from the house. Play the music too loud. Show me what you do.
Not going.
Record people.
Can I record them? What do you want us to do with the candy?
I don't know who brought it.
I don't know.
Hey, Jeremy.
Record Jeremy.
Jeremy.
Attention!
Hornets!
Y'all still dead. Stannies!
Alright,
first of all, I'd like to thank you for all coming out and getting out of bed early on a Saturday. We're getting started about 25 minutes late, but we're going to make it work. We got a good DJ over here. He does take requests, but keep it clean. Alright, if you come in there and where's the coordinator round? Oh, that's right, it's the ACT. You dropping it like it's hot, like Nate Brown was last night. You'll have to come see me. Alright, we're going to get this thing started. Battalion, attention!
Hornets!
Tugger.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Carefully. Colors. Mark time. March. Forward. March.
Snacks, like little chewies and candy and all that stuff. Jackson brought all kinds of stuff over here. Okay? That is free for you guys. Okay? If you want real food, you must go around to the snack bar and see Miss Irizarry and Vaina. And they've got pork and rice and empanadas and all the good stuff. Okay? And that costs money, but that's okay. It's worth it. Okay? And that money will help go to the scholarship. Okay, if you need to use the little boys or the little girls room on the other side of the floor, we thank you for bringing all these young cadets here today. Sort of a man who they never even got to know other than through this memorial ceremony and jog-a-thon that we host each year. And it amazes me that they come out here day after day and support this event and honor somebody that all they have is pictures and some words to remember. That gives me great faith in our future leaders, which is what these young men are. I want you to look over us today, make sure that nobody gets hurt. We all go home healthy and happy and get to see our families and come back to school on Monday, ready to go to work. And I ask that you reach deep into the hearts of the citizens of Hope County so that they will give of their hard-earned money.
The hard words to follow, but I do want you to say today, if
members that are here. We want this to be a fun day for all of you, and that helps us a little bit. Just to give you a little bit insight on John. He was a prankster. He loved little tricks. He always had a joke. Always had a smile on his face. So enjoy the day. You've come out. I commend you, and I can't say thanks enough. And as Lieutenant Colonel said, that really does speak volume of how great of leaders that you're gonna make, all of you. I see a lot of future leaders here. So hold your head up proud, but let's have fun. Also, Lieutenant, can we have you come forward? No, Luke, no, you. Sorry about that. On behalf of Jerry and I and the company, this company that he works for, we'd like to start this off with his donation of $500. So I know that we're going to get a lot more. We want to work real hard and meet our goal. So, again, I'm really proud of you, and let's have fun.
Where's your guitar?
He go play a song before he leaves.
Oh, problem. Yes.
Good Hornets.
Outstanding. Hey, it's a great day. It's a great day to honor a true American hero. And I just want to thank you for coming out each and every year and honoring the legacy of Staff Sergeant John A. Reiners. John Reiners distinguished himself with exceptional meritorious service here at Haines City High School for 4 years. I mean, he was a cadet just like you, and he excelled in every aspect of this program. He was on rifle team, raider team, drill team, you name it. All right, and he rose to the rank of captain. And his legacy still alive, still lives here on this campus. All right, and I'll never forget when we first got the word that John was killed in action. Cadets were right there to support the Jackson and Reiners family all the way from the funeral and each and every year out here to honor his memory. So I appreciate you. Continue to live the legacy of Staff Sergeant John A. Reiners, killed in action 13 February 2010 in Kandahar, Afghanistan. A true American hero.
All right, last thing before we line up. We have some high-speed army sweats and some black wool caps, courtesy of the PX in Arizona, who misshipped them to us. So we are going to give them out as prizes because they don't want them back. So that's all right. We'll use them. So I believe the Raiders are going to set up an obstacle course. If you want to go and do that, you got to pay $1 to compete. But if you have the fastest male time or female time or co-ed or whatever they got set up, we will give you a prize at the end of the day. We will also give prizes for the team that runs the most laps. The whole team.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Can I get an oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Can I get two claps in a right player?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. All right, teams. Got your clipboards or your notebooks. You ready to count? Let's get people on the start line and get this thing started.
I don't.
Lord, we thank you for this beautiful day. And we thank you for allowing all these young men and women to come out today and keep the memory of this young man, Staff Sergeant John Reiners, alive in the hearts and minds of everybody in his school, and especially in his mom and dad. And we're going to put this wreath down on here as just a token of our appreciation for the great sacrifice that he laid down for his country. And it's a great sacrifice, and we can never repay not only John, but we can't repay his family. So we ask that you give healing and peace to his family as they leave here today, knowing that he's alive and well in your kingdom and in our hearts. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
TC instructors, they're tops. You'll be able to share your most secret moment, your most happiest moment, in your worst times with these instructors. The things they have you do, you may not agree with it today, but I'll promise you, you'll always remember everything they've had you do in your life. And you'll look back on these runs and the PT that they're making you do, and you're gonna thank these ROTC instructors. I know John did. And John always, always thanked the ROTC for getting him his start. So I salute to all of y'all, and God bless you.
Amen. Amen.